Hello and welcome to FFA TV. Launching later this month, FFA TV will be your online portal to all that's happening in Australian football. And from May 29th, we'll take you inside our FIFA World Cup campaign with exclusive access to our experience of the biggest events in world sport. Today, Ange Postecoglou reveals his initial 30-man squad for the FIFA World Cup, but look forward to daily news, historical accounts, and behind-the-scenes insights from within the Socceroos camp. Additionally, you can keep up to date with all that's happening through our social media channels on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, as we bring you as close as possible to your heroes. Until then, thanks for tuning in to FFA TV, and we'll see you in Brazil.
Thank you very much for spending some time with us.
Good to be here, mate.
As we now review